Problem number 13. Decomposition of bromoethane and bromopropane follow first order. The rate constant of the decomposition of bromoethane at 673 Kelvin is equal to the rate constant of decomposition of bromopropane at 603 Kelvin. If the activation energy for the decomposition of bromopropane is 200 kilojoule per mole, the activation energy for the decomposition of bromoethane will be. Assume identical frequency factors for both decompositions. The options are A, 223 kilojoule per mole, B, 419 kilojoule per mole, C, 293 kilojoule per mole, and D, 314 kilojoule per mole. So this problem is solved on the basis of Arrhenius equation for rate constant, that is K is equal to A, this is the frequency factor, A exponent minus Ea by RT. So in logarithmic form, we can write log K is equal to log A minus Ea by 2.303 RT. And here, as per the problem, the rate constants are equal. So rate constant for both decompositions are equal at two different temperatures, that's all. And for the decomposition of bromoethane and bromopropane, one activation energy is given, the other to be found out. And here we have to assume the identical frequency factors also. So for example, for bromoethane, how to write? Log K is equal to log A minus, and here the decomposition of bromoethane only we have to calculate, so that is not known. So Ea by 2.303 or 8.314 into temperature. Here decomposition of bromoethane at 673 Kelvin. So 673 Kelvin. Now for the other decomposition, log K is equal to log A minus. So Ea is given here. That is the Ea 200 kilojoule per mole. So 200 kilojoule convert into joule, that is into 10 bar 3 divided by 2.303 into 8.314. into temperature, this time the temperature here given as, that is 603 Kelvin. And since these two are identical, these two must be equal. So all figures are known except A. So on solving that, we have the answer, that is 223 kilojoule per mole. So 223 kilojoule per mole is the energy of activation of bromoethane, that is only asked in the problem. So go for the option A, 223 kilojoule per mole.